My name is Chanel Case Borden. I have a PhD in molecular oncology from George Washington University. I actually did a partnership with George Washington University and the NIH. So I did all of my classwork at GW, but I did my research at the NIH, which was actually really fun. For me, I really think it just comes deep from within. It's something that I think I've kind of always had. It kind of stems back from when I was a child. I used to always be the one playing in dirt and bugs and doing strange experiments in the backyard. So it's kind of been like from the beginning. I am a postdoctoral fellow, so I am the workhorse. I do a lot of Western blots and PCRs and flow cytometry and a little bit of microscopy, which is actually one of my favorite things. So currently I'm studying a protein called BRD4, or bromodomain containing protein 4. It's a transcription factor that's known to play a role in various diseases such as cancer, cardiovascular disease. This particular image is a cell that's undergoing mitosis. This is actually a BRD4 antibody, so that's the protein of interest that we're studying. Oh, life in the lab. It's just really cool. I actually do like the group setting, but in terms of science, working alone sometimes is so I can put on my headphones and focus. Sometimes I like to listen to classical so I can keep myself mellow and focused. I also like reggaeton. It's one of my favorites. That's really good for dancing around the lab, but typically only when I'm alone. The hurdles have been thinking that I wouldn't be able to make it. And that's, you know, from advisors in high school telling me that I wouldn't be able to survive honors classes or AP classes. In college, it was just more so, I didn't do well initially. I spent a little bit too much time in enjoying my freedom. So I didn't do as well, and I didn't think I would actually be able to make it. And then even after, I worked for 2 years at University of Pennsylvania before I got into graduate school because I applied really late. And even there, one of my advisors there didn't think I could make it in grad school either. So after that, I was just like, I'm gonna show you. I can do this and I'm gonna do it well. It's really been about hard work, diligence, perseverance, just really believing in myself that I can make it despite what other people have said. I dream about doing it all. Honestly, I love doing research. There's so many options, and I don't think a lot of people know that. Right now, I just really want to learn all the skills that I can so that I can be prepared for whatever comes next. If you're considering a career in science, I would say try it out. There are a variety of programs, both at the NIH as well as in other universities, that you can actually do research for a summer or for a year and really just try it out. I mean, it's not for the faint-hearted, but it is very rewarding and very enjoyable.